This is Lili from Ningbo, Zhenhai, Mingwei Bearing Limited Company. Today, let me talk about POM coated bearing. The video you see now is the production progress. The raw bearings are placed in the mould. They represent POM by the injection moulding machine. POM is one kind of plastic. It is well resistance, high temperature resistance. The daily production capacity of POM coated bearing is 20,000 sets per day. This is finished product. It is widely used for the application of aluminium sleeping window roller and window shutter. This bearing is wrapped with cherry color POM. You can select the color you like. Just mix with different colors of master batch to produce colorful bearings. Inside the bearing is 695 material, as the inner diameter of 695 is quite small, so with nylon cage. For bigger diameter models, such as 625, 626, 608, use just a double metal cage, and metal cage can last a longer lifespan. If you have higher quality requirement, you can use carbon steel bearings instead of iron bearing, and after super grinding, the inner ring of carbon steel bearing has better precision, but the price is also a little higher. This is a POM coated bearing with carbon steel screw used for the application of drawers and furniture. This is a needle roller bearing inside, used for the bigger radio load application. The green one is OEM bearing, it can rotate freely. We also have U-groove and V-groove bearings. This is a complete set of sliding window roller with rack. Just provide us the sample, then we can offer you and provide you the same product for you. Thank you for the watching.